everyone, Itanes here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Final Fantasy 13. Last time we entered the tower, and I actually got to eat. I was actually so hungry that my stomach started feeling really sick, and I started getting headaches. So I was like, I should probably go eat. So I'm happy that that last episode ended where it did. And it is really cold in here, as I don't have that heater anymore. So I'm gonna put on a blanket. And then I'm going to scooch my butt back into my chair, and we're gonna go now into the tower, higher into the tower. Oh god damn it! There was a save point up here too.
This? Some kind of trap?
Give me a second to tie my shoe. To continue ascending Tajin's tower, you must accept and complete missions from the three colossal Manhirim on the tower second tier. Soul, heed my plea, and we shall bring light to your dark path. Alright, so just basically kill everything that's on this floor. Where is it? Oh, it's over there. Okay, that's fine.
It's done.
That was pretty easy. I'm gonna kick myself for saying that later on, I know it.
Time for another approach. Thanks.
Shield!
Thank you.
Shield!
Thanks.
So bad.
Keep the enemy off balance.
Pathetic.
Just like I planned.
Thank you.
Keep a cool head.
Pathetic. Cheers.
Oh my god!
Jeez.
Thank you.
Thank you. Keep a cool head. New strategy. Eat this.
On our own. Just asking. To save.
Right, here we go again.
Can't take a hint.
You're one to talk.
Huh?
Well, I guess the way is open now.
Mm-hmm.
I was gonna save. That cutscene could have waited like 2 seconds.
Just like I planned.
Worth the effort. Change of plan. Thanks.
Appreciate it.
excited.
Thank you.
You asked for it. Appreciate it.
New strategy.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Thank you.
bite me. Come on. Get down here. Come on. Come here. Please? Holy shit. Got you. Finally.
I was just getting started. Gosh. Come on. Y'all are dumb. There we go. Holy shit.
wrong way.
That's how it's done.
Sorry, my phone went off. I'm making plans tonight. It's Saturday, the 26th, to go out with my family to see some steampunk Christmas lights. And I was like, yay! And she's like, well, here's where we're planning on picking you up, but we might not go because it's raining. I'm like, that's cool. That's chill. I understand. It's fucking cold out right now. It makes me really happy that I don't live up in mountains anymore, where I used to live when I first started doing YouTube. I mean, it's a beautiful place up there. The town is super cute, and everyone knows everybody, and everyone's just super nice. It's just, Adam and I got tired of waking up at 3 in the morning to get back down the mountain so he could get to work by 4 in the morning, and so I could crash at my parents' house for a little bit before I had to go back to work at 9 and then drive back up after our shift was over. It was just bonkers. It was insane. Hi.
Keep a cool head.
So living down here It's actually, I am pretty close with my family, so living as far as I did from them would have been harder if I didn't get to see them like every day when I went to work. But he gets up at 4 in the morning, so he gets to work by 4:30. And then a drive, and then my workplace is only like half the time away from here. We're closer to sushi, which is nice. I think our only problem is that we couldn't bring the dog Samurai because we have another dog in the house, a puggy. And yips. And Samurai is so old that he can't even make it up and downstairs, and we're just prompt for us because we are upstairs. And there would really be nobody to watch him, and it just wouldn't be good. So hopefully when we get our own place, we, you know, if he's okay, we'll probably bring him to him.
Here.
That's hopes. We're hoping.
New strategy.
Right here. Oh, I'm dumb. Thank you, Fang. You know what? I'll kill this one and then I'll end the episode because we are almost out of time. Oh! You're a creepy looking fellow, aren't ya? First.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Getting started.
All right, everyone. So it looks like I'm out of time for this episode. So thank you all so much for joining me, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Later!